Hey, friends. So let's talk about red candles in magic and what red is symbolized for and used in your magical teachings. Now, I'm assuming you should know that red is particularly, most of the time, used in magic for love, passion, seduction, sex, even romance. It is a great candle to burn if you need a little boost in your sex life. And it is often used to represent the element of fire. Also, if you want a quick and decisive outcome, burn a red candle. Some things that I use my red candles for is a charming spell. I want to maximize vitality, personal power, which is big to me, protection, balance, passion, sexual love, strong energy, health, courage, harmony, and lust. Hope that helps you. If you need any of those things more actively, like to boost up your sex life, finding that perfect partner, finding that love, adding more love to your life, burn a red candle. Baby, set that fire. Peace and blessings.